Hello, Might and Magic players, and welcome to another episode of Might and Magic 6, Mandate of Heaven. Today we are going to find a gate master and go to New Haven, because it's, to say, I just need to get in the calendar. It's Monday the 22th May, month 5. I have seen this wrong in some earlier episodes, like it was May the 5th, but it's actually 22th, that's the day, and month it's the 5th, so sorry for that mistake. But we got around 8 days to find the Shrine of Accuracy. That is the skill that gives us a bigger hit chance. So, I'm in casting Iron Fist right now, as you can see right there. And we want to go up to this temple, and we need the monk to tell us which month it is to actually activate the shrine. If you go there and you don't activate the shrine, you can click on it and you won't get the plus accuracy. So, don't waste your time. I'm just looking for some herbs as well. I want probably one. I can actually brew personality potions. So I'm gonna combine magic potion with restoration. And I'm gonna create a black one, essence of personality. And I'm gonna give it to my paladin and my cleric. So I'm gonna give one for my cleric and one for my paladin. Let's see. Spell points, she got 22. And 44 personality. Now he got 59 and 23 spell points. Now the cleric, she got 39 and 58. Oh, she got 54 and 64 spell points. Oops, no herbs. So I actually think I would say everyone got the main skill potion right now, plus accuracy and endurance. Everyone should have it now. There's no more herb. So we want to go in here. I've been expecting and make him tell us which month it is. This is May, the month of accuracy. Journey to the Shrine of Accuracy and pray there to be rewarded. Okay, so now we just need to go to Castle Ironfist and get a gate master. So I got a little trick for this. Let's save. And we're gonna save gate master. Oh, I'm not writing. Gate Master 2, and we're gonna look for one. If we can't find anyone, we're just gonna load the game, and new citizen gonna pop up with different specializations. Weapon Master, Schooler. We're gonna try up here. Huh. There's only girls in this city, like, there used to be men as well. But hey, we found a gate master. So, I hope we want one of our characters with probably diplomacy and a really high points in the personality. Like, we got 54, 59. So we're gonna try speak to her.
You over there.
So we're gonna try bribe. Okay, back. Very well, but this is it for today. I don't have time for you. So that worked. So let's see, town poll. An excellent spell, but Olaf's lives in a small house behind Castle Ironfist and teaches expert bodybuilding from there. Yeah, we know that. So we want her to join. Let's see, 2000 gold and 20% of the gold we find. So we definitely don't want to find a lot of gold when we have her with us. So we got Sherry Carnage Eyes that we need to bring back to New Sopical, and we got our Gate Master, so we're gonna save for now. And we're gonna cast Town Portal. Town Portal is actually a magic spell. It's a water magic master spell, actually, that allows you to cast a portal, and you can teleport to any of these big cities. Not every city. You can't teleport to every city. Only New Sopical, Mist, Silver Cave, Free Haven, Blackshire, White Cape. You can teleport to, for example, Bootleg Bay, Castle Ironfist, Dragon Sand, and Frozen Highlands, and this land over here. So we're gonna go to Free Haven first of all. So welcome to Free Haven. The shrine is at this water on the other side, but there's also some archers that we need to take out before we can take it. So we want to shoot them down from range and not take too much damage. Actually, if you have the shield spell, it's really handy, because it will reduce a lot of the damage that are incoming. We probably should go try bite before we go there. So let's see.
Body, the magic of healing.
And this is some of the expensive spells. So that was one of the temples. There's another one here. It should be. That's Earth, and we don't have that yet. So we need to find a membership for it. Yeah, she's buying amber in there.
Hello.
I could see. And fall leaf. Let's see.
The magic of flight.
Fly. That's also one of the spells we want, but it cost 8,100. Now 7,200, but still it's expensive. Jump. A really fun spell that you can play around with. Implosion. It's pretty awesome as well. And also remember to pick these horseshoes up. I'm gonna give them to my sorcerer, as he gonna need them the most, because he is having so many different spell categories he's going to level up in.
Finest armor in the land.
Let's see what we can buy. I don't have any money now, but it could be great just to see what we can buy in the future.
Looking for a weapon?
Oh, precision bows and special. Not any special ones, but we should really buy these precision bows. I think we're missing two of them. Actually, only one. So I'm gonna buy one precision bow. And remember to buy them with your merchant. It's the same. And we're gonna give it to our saucer. Now everyone actually got precision bow. So that's pretty good. And we got yellow lights, that means we need to take care. And we can go in and see what the alchemist has for us. There's nothing. Okay, so it's not an alchemist, it's just an empty house.
Hey, how's it going?
Temple stone, body, guild membership, we already are a member. Elemental spells, we need membership for Earth. Spirit guild membership, we got that one. Let's see if we are lucky to find the Earth.
How's it going?
Body, guildbot hammer. Expert.
Nice to see you.
Yeah, body magic expert. Yeah, okay.
Hey, good to see you.
Can't use that. And over here.
Good to see you.
Mind magic expert. Chain rope skill. Let's see what we got down here. We got. We probably got water. Protection from acid burst. Ice bolt. I like that photo. That image. Wow. Enchant items, ice blast, awaken, town portal, outdoors, indoors, works anywhere and gives choices of destinations. So actually this is the spell we use just as master. So the follow we are having can cast town portal at master level. But let's see if we could find a membership for the Earth. Oh, come on, we're really close. We found the one for the temples we already got, so it should be around here somewhere. Because right here is the membership for Mind Guild membership, and we got that one. And right here there is a Spirit Guild membership. And in this house, there is a body guild membership that we also got. So we just need the third one, the last one.
Good to see you.
Let's see if we can find it. Nothing, and that was the bowsmith. We already did check that. That's the stable.
Need a ride?
There's two Blackshire, and that's not a really fun place. As I remember, there's quite a lot of ghosts and witches that's flying around. So don't go there. Not yet, definitely. And there was nothing there. There was let's check in here.
Hello.
No, and that was the leaf.
Hey, how's it going?
Amber, sorry. And we check these spells. Yeah, we already did that. And this was the Earth we couldn't join yet, so we're gonna see if we can find the membership. And there was a sewer entrance. This is a quite big city, one of the biggest in the game.
See anything you like?
Let's see. Ooh, there's some wands. Paralyzing. It can make you cast spells even that you doesn't have them.
Nice to see.
Expert knife fighting. Ooh, we want that soon. Really soon for our saucer. Expert swordmanship. Interesting. I actually think he can. Nearly. We just need some more horseshoes and he can actually learn it. I think there's one more stable in this city.
How are you? Hello.
No luck so far. Nothing. And
hi.
Quest. Yeah, we can pick up the quests.
Hello.
Then we at least got them. Mission training. Ooh, that's the expert merchant training. We're gonna do that. Now we got an expert merchant. That's just awesome. Much better, much better. And down here, we can train. We're gonna wait with that. I think we can actually get a level. Not yet, but if we turn this quest in New Sarfago, we can train to level 9. But I just want to see if I can find the membership for the membership.
Greetings and salutations.
Earth Guild membership. There we go. 50 gold. Nice, nice, greetings. Nice. That's great. That was really awesome.
Greetings and salutations.
Fire Guild membership. We got that one.
Greetings and salutations.
And Earth Guild membership. We got that one. Okay, so we actually back to where we started. No.
Greetings and salutations.
Immense's Balls Water Guild membership. Okay, so now we got the Earth. And I'm just gonna check this. It's a little bit confusing because it's a really big city. Really, really big.
Greetings.
Identification master. So let's see what we've got. We got some empty barrels, or actually some barrels with something in it. And she's buying teeth for 500 gold. Nice. Nice to know. Orange liquid. Let's see in our outer node what that's doing. Grants intellect, so that's for our saucer. See orange liquid? More intellect. Awesome. And one more. It's just empty. Oh, and we got someone over here. We got Archer. And they're a little bit stronger. Actually, not a little, but quite a lot stronger than Lizard Man. So don't fight them right away.
How are you?
Expert. You're already an expert. Okay. So you already got that.
Hello.
Temple Stone Smuggler Skilled membership.
Thank you.
Okay. I don't know where it is, and I don't know what it where it is, but
greetings.
I think we will find out sooner or later. We don't want to drink from that one. We want to check this armor smith just to see what he have. And it's. But if you see how expensive they are, and we could sell one for 400 gold, it's just a joke, man. We found one in, I think it was the abandoned temple, and we tried to sell it, and we only got like 400 gold for it.
Weapons in the land.
Oh, and we got one of these swords from the stone in the Castle Ironfist. Let's see if we got some great daggers. Plus 4. Not really. I would like this one for our saucer, so he can dual wield two daggers. Let's see. Nothing. Mace chain. We don't need that. So let's see if we can find the earth magic.
Mind, the magic of
That's mind blast, mass sphere, cure paralyze, meditation, charm, sickness, that's you, manipulate. Character skill, switching, Okay. So you can probably pick things up. It just looks like roasted chickens to me. That's around his mind. It's a bit confusing. But I think we found our second stable. I'm just gonna go check what's up here.
Hello. Hey, good to see you.
And we got a quest. Free Heaven Temple. Okay, it seems like it's destroyed somehow. But how and why, I don't know. But we will probably find out.
Hey, how's it going?
Let's see, we found a stable somewhere and
spirit the magic. Of life.
Rise dead. That's a really useful spell. We need that later on, definitely. And remove curse. Guardian angel. Turn undead. Here is an. I want the shield, but I probably need to go to a new sorcerer to buy that.
Looking because for it's special.
It's a really low spell. But our stable is right here, and there should be some horseshoes in it. Yeah, there we go. So I want to give the horseshoes to him. And I want to train dagger. And learning. I want expert learning for everyone. And right now I'm going to train expert dagger. And as I remember, it was up here somewhere.
Hi.
Probably, yeah. Well, I'm just great. 2000. Okay, so we need to go sell some. We can go to the alchemist. Let's see what we have. Nothing there. We got a cloak and a ring that does nothing, and a dagger, a club, plus 2 to armor class. We can switch it out with the one he has, so we got plus 2 instead, plus 2 frost resistance. And there we go. And the piercing dagger was for our saucer. There we go. And let's go in and see if we can get 2000.
See anything you like?
So there we go. Yeah, that's probably it.
Thanks. Come again.
So, there we go. We're gonna save and we're gonna go to the shrine. I couldn't find the shield. But if you have the shield, it's really useful against these archer because it's ranged attack. And it's the only one they're doing. It's ranged attack. So let's go fight them. I was thinking about trying Starburst as it should be pretty crazy. Holy motherfucking cow. It did quite a lot of damage. Shit, man. It's a really powerful spell, as I can say. Also, I think we forgot to check the fire temple out. We're gonna go see if we can find it somewhere. Because I want to show you one of the strongest spells in the game. And that's a fire magic. Wizard eye. There we go. And some healing. Okay, we definitely don't want to go too close. Four points of damage. They got quite a lot of HP, as you can see, and the green ones, Fire Archer, got even more. This is a Master Archer. But the Fire ones got quite a lot of, and they're shooting fireballs, so take care of them. We want to do some healing, as you can see. See if we can take her out in the lead. There we go. Follow her to 18 gold, so we definitely don't want to give to. Oh, who's hitting me? No, really? Did we hit them? No, my reputation is going down. Okay, so we're just gonna do this over again. I'm just gonna load the game. Monday, L 59. Okay, so I'm just gonna load the game and do it all over again. So take care, you doesn't hit them, because it's not worth it. And we can probably take this arch out first of all, and we can do some healing afterward. No, we can't hit her from here. So we're gonna do it like this. She's gonna die. There we go. Oh, and I probably forgot. Yeah, I forgot to duel wild. I didn't. I didn't do it expert. I thought I learned expert dagger. I'm just gonna go do it now. Really quick. I just thought I already did that. So it should be right here. Oh, I didn't have the money for it, so I went to I went to sell some stuff and I forgot to go back and trade it. But there we go, dual wilding with two daggers. And I hit amplifier by a plus 20, so that's pretty great. We should could hit some serious this stuff. Oh yeah, we can go check the earth magic spell books now. Protection from magic, increase all your characters resistant to magic by skill. Now if that's mass destruction, that is swamp. Rock blast, stone skin. So I need to go back to Castle Iron Fist and Insophical to buy some of these starter spells. So let's see if we can do some healing. Could be really great if we could gather them. Okay, if we can drag them over here, and we could use one star fall on everyone at the same time. That, oh shit, I'm taking fall damage. That's not really great when we want to kill archers. But these blue ones are dying pretty far. It's pretty easy, so we might save our star first. And should I throw them down? I'm gonna take them out in the day. And she got the electrical damage weapon amplifier. That's great. Good, good, good. Oh, there it popped. So the Shrine of Accuracy is right here. So if you want to check, you can see he's having plus 20, plus 16. Now he is having plus 21, plus 17, so that's plus 1 in both melee and in bow. Hit change, so that's great. And let's see if we can go kill the rest and get some more gold and probably some more experience. Okay, so these are quite far away. We will let them. Okay, we're just gonna go in here and rest.
Enjoy your stay.
So let's see. They're still down here. We're gonna wait with them. Oh, until next time we see. So I want to see if I can find the fire magic. That's the water. And And that was spirit. Ooh, fire. Nice, nice, nice. Talk light, fireball, meteor shower, ring of fire, haste, meteor shower, fire blast. Come on, come on, night, no. Nope, he doesn't have it right now, but it's something. It looks like a cannibal that's burning from outside. I'm gonna show you the spell when he has it. It's the best fire magic spell in the game. So, right now I want to teleport to other towns and pick up the horseshoes. So I'm gonna go do that. That was the earth. But he didn't have any great ones and we didn't have any money for it. So we're just gonna go teleport to some of the other towns and pick up the horseshoes. So we're gonna go to, we have been on Mist, Free Heaven and Blackshire. So welcome to Blackshire. Don't go too far because as I know there's some really nasty tower looking people out there that's hitting quite hard, so we're gonna die pretty fast. I want to explore the cities now because we can't use that for anything, so I'm gonna wait with it. I just want to pick these horseshoes up. And so remember there was only two horseshoes in the city. So in some large cities there are like four horseshoes because there's two stables. So I'm gonna go in and rest. And as you can see we pulled some wolfman. We don't want to fight them now, so we gotta go really fast into I'm just gonna see this armor. Oh, this one, steel plate. This is just plate armor. But this is steel plate armor, 28. That's 20 more, 8 more armor. But let's go rest really fast.
Hi. Come on in, see you in the morning.
And we're gonna cast Town Paul really fast and go to White Cape. So, welcome to White Cape. It's snowing and it's white, and you definitely don't want to go too far because there's archers out there, as you can see right now. They're right up there, so we want to take care of that, and they're shooting fireballs at us. Let's see, just gonna go okay, so that's the temple. And we want to find the stable, and okay, so the pub is there. And the stable is right there. There's also only one stable in the city. So just pick the horseshoes up. And oh, he's also a gate master. So that's great. And we can cast Town Paul right now. So we want to rest because we can only cast it one each day.
See you in the morning.
So we're just gonna go in safe here and cast Townfall. Two silver cave or cough, how you pronounce it. And it's also a pretty big city, so there should also be like two stables.
Closed.
Basagus Fury. Could we learn anything
Ready
from
to
there?
Learn something new.
Okay, so that was chain and repair items. Let's see if we can find some stables. We're gonna start explore this area. Around we go. Nope. And yes, there's one right here. And there should be one in the other side of the city. Oh, probably he's having the fire magic spell I was looking for. Stone to flesh, okay. Not the thing I want. And
closed.
This is white magic and blue magic. And we're gonna wait a little bit with that because closed. We don't know.
Closed.
We don't know white and black magic yet.
You're not one of us.
So I'm not one of them. Let's see. That's the temple. And up here we got something on us that's coming to. Oh shit.
The Lady Loretta Fleece, Baroness of the Eastern Sea and Chancellor of the Treasury.
So we got some quests. And we are off. Run. Shit. Shit. Run for your life. So we got some.
It's closed.
Yeah, it's definitely closed. So I probably played too close to the fire. And we can't cast Town Portal today. Nope. So I think there's only one stable right here.
I suppose don't mind the rats.
Now we can cast Town Portal whenever we want to. And let's see, now we can watch where they are. We can try kill one. Let's see how it goes. We just need to take care of this. It's not great. We're fighting too close to the citizens. We can fight here if he's coming here. Yeah, let's fight here. And fight this way. What a monster. Wow. Not a really fun one to fight. And he's fleeing. Lol. Ha! He got destroyed. Nice. So we cleared some of it. Let's see. And more incoming.
Ready to train?
Okay, so we can train to. Ah, not yet. So, So we have been in Free Heaven, Black Shire, White Cape, Silver Cup, Mist, and we're gonna go to the Soft Gold. We're gonna go deliver Sherry, and I think that was a quest from Town Hall. So 10 a.m.
I need your help.
Oh yeah, 2,000 gold for doing that, and an ogre. We haven't seen any ogres yet. So I would say we don't need our Town Portal anymore for now. So we're gonna dismiss her, and we're gonna save right there. And I'm gonna go sell some stuff and train to the next level, because now we can actually train to level 9. So let's see if there's anything I can sell. There's tons of stuff right there. And his armor got broken. Let's see if anything else are broken. No. So that's fine. Cure Paralyze, Flame Arrow, Awakening, so we're just gonna sell these as well. And Starburst, we're gonna hide that because it's pretty awesome. And I'm gonna give these horseshoes to him so he can train some water magic. So now he got water magic and we can start to do some enchants, and we can do some air magic. So we will be, we can train, we can actually train water expert, water, if you can find it. Mind magic expert.
Hello.
Spirit magic expert. I think it was over here, maybe. Earth magic expert.
Hi.
And fire magic expert. We already got that one. So I think water magic is in another place. I'm just gonna go sell the stuff pretty fast. Got the weaponsmith.
Looking for a weapon.
So that one, 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 and that should be it. Then the armor.
Don't touch the merchandise.
So there we go, there we go, there we go. And we're gonna go to the alchemist pretty fast. It's just right here.
Can I help you find?
So go, go, go. And we're gonna give that berry to our saucer. There we go, and that should be it. So we're gonna go train. And I'm gonna go see if I can find an expert.
How about some training?
So training. So let's see. Learning. Nearly. So we just need one more level and we can get expert learning. There we go. And air magic. So next level we can get the learning expert and air magic expert. Repair item expert. I need that one as well. And body magic expert. I saw that right over here.
Hello.
Spirit magic.
Hello, how are you?
Mind magic expert. It was.
Hello.
It was body magic expert.
Yes.
There we go. So we are body magic expert right now. That's pretty cool. And I'm just gonna go check fast if they got any spells I could use, like the shield for ranged incoming attacks.
The magic of spirit, mind,
meditation, single characters, intellect, and personality. No, 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 no. Not one of these. And over here. Let's see what day it is. It's 6 Saturday. That's the temple, Sarah. It's the next one. Otherwise, I'm going to cast Lightning Fist to see.
Air, water, and
okay, so that's Earth, Fire, Magic, and Water, Earth, Fire, Magic. Yeah. But no, nope, nope. Resets eye. Nope, nope. Got that one. Protection for fire. Yeah, so we're going to cast Iron Fist pretty fast to see if we can get the expert axe and some spells that we need. Price fixing. What is price fixing? I have never seen that before. Okay, so I just gonna save to be sure that's. It's not something. Well, if that's got a new sim, count me in. But you better get all the other companions to sign up. Okay, probably because you got the diplomacy or something like that. So we're just gonna wait until dawn. And wait until dawn. And 2 days to cast Larnfist. Off we go. So I'm just gonna go train the expert axe and see if I can get some of my defense spells.
Hello.
Identify expert and
greetings.
expert disarm training.
Greetings and salutations.
Expert axe fighting, there we go. I need like 4 gold. What the fuck? No, are you seriously?
Closed.
6 a.m.
Finest weapons in the land.
So, let's see if there's just something I can sell. Okay, it's not an alchemist, so I can not probably sell that to him. Oh Jesus, 4 fucking gold. It's amazing. Well, it's like it's like
see
one herb.
You like?
One potion. If he give it to our merchant, let's see what he can
get. Like?
1 gold, 4 gold. So there we go.
Thanks.
2,000 exactly.
Come again.
So this one we can step on. The other one will teleport us away. So don't do that. But we already cleared the area. Expert axe fighting. There we go. 2,000. Yes. Nice. So expert are allowing us to reduce recovery time and add the to attack damage, add to attack bonus. So that's awesome. That's pretty great. Yeah, exactly. So just gonna check for some spells. So that's the Guild of Spirit. It's actually this one. Temporary increase of single character security. Nah, no. Nope, not that one, Sarah. It just looks like the one, but it's not. Nope. And I can't remember which category it is. Body, maybe harm, it inflicts protection from poison, cure weakness, the same one, cure wounds, first aid, protection from poison, and no, they doesn't have it, they doesn't have the one we want, so we're probably gonna wait 1 week or so. So this is gonna be the end of the episode. Thanks for watching. In the next episode, we are going to clear one of the dungeons. That should be. I just need to see where I am. I'm right here. It should be around. I think it's right here. Right around here. There should be a dungeon we can do. So thanks for watching and see you in the next episode.